Pushing. Alright, Ellie, get ready.
Thanks so much for the assistance, Bill. Thank you so fucking much. Just stand and watch me push this. It's really, really fucking nice. You asshole!
Alright, Ellie, start it up!
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well that means the infected hear it too. Let's get the fucking truck! Go, go, Lord! This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Screw it.
The grass in the valley is starting to die.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and by sand. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please grab my hand. Hope you understand.
Okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit!
Go on, me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
All right, well, now that's all over, and I finally got past that part. So what's up, everyone? It's Lady Meg back with more The Last of Us Remastered. I'm sure I'm gonna just keep dying, and every video I make is gonna be me winning once and then dying a million times. Fucking damn it, I was really close that time. I can do this. I really can.
You Charlie gets away. I'll check out this area.
Check the alley.
Oh.
Come on, man. There's two ways out of this.
Over the bus!
I don't understand. I'm like, it like doesn't let me hit him.
God damn it. Where are you?
Let's check inside. You, go check the street.
Oh, man.
I don't know how that guy didn't see me, but...
Oh, shit!
Move, 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 move. Sure, turning on my freaking thing will help.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, God. Oh, that guy's got a fucking shotgun. Oh, if he gets me, I'm done. I'm so done if he gets me. Oh, shit, they both have... Oh, he's gonna get me. Oh, I don't know how I made it through that. I think there's just one last guy. I think. Guess we'll find out here pretty soon. That. Oh, God. Where is he? There he is. I see you. Yep. Oh, my God. Die. Jesus. It didn't destroy my brick. Okay.
All right.
Nice.
I think that's the last of them.
I did it.
You
yay.
Okay?
It didn't make me. I didn't die a million times.
Guess so.
Good.
Just a half a million.
Get the hell out of here.
No, don't want that one.
Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Oh, I can make a shiv. This is wonderful. Did I put any into Shiv Master? Okay. I'm gonna avoid actually putting anything into Shiv Master because bricks work just as well for killing clickers, so I'm just gonna save my shit for my health. No, I want that brick. Is that the way we're supposed to go? Well, let me search around a bit first. I think I don't need to crouch.
See anything?
No.
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
All right, I think I got everything.
Get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
That's all right. Get it open.
Okay, go.
All right, I got it.
Look.
Yeah, it's pretty gross in here.
See, this could have been us.
Yay! Smoke bomb.
I knew I should.
Yeah, I know how to use smoke bombs.
Turn the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Just gotta make sure I didn't forget nothing. Nope. Okay.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
I'll take that as a yes. I guess this is where the assholes sleep. And slept.
I feel like I should be able to pick up that alcohol bottle, but no. Yay! Health kit upgraded. Too bad I don't have any. And the choice between making a Molotov and a health kit is a very hard choice indeed. No, I don't want to go outside yet. No. Okay. Okay. I just wanted to make sure I wasn't fucking shit up. Yay, arrow.
Let's just keep moving.
Is there any more parts or tools or whatever? Okay.
Time to go to work.
That was definitely worth it.
This'll hold.
Sure will. Should I swap you with the rifle? No, I'll keep the bow out. Oh, I can make a health kit or a Molotov. Oh, I'm gonna make a Molotov. Ah, wow, it's fucking bright for a second. Look around. All right.
Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
Come on. Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Oh, I know what you are. Come here. Fan-fucking-tastic.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's how I feel. I love you, Ellie, but sometimes... Sometimes you can be a little frustrating. Like when you get in my fucking way! I think there's a comic book back here, yep.
I bet Ellie'd like this.
I bet she would. Can I just hop out the window? Oh, I can. Well, that's convenient. Give me that.
What happened here?
Oh, am I supposed to talk to you?
Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
Did they kill them?
Dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
Shitty.
Yeah, it's a little shitty. Okay, if I remember correctly, I can hide over here, and they'll just all walk away. Nothing on the ground, okay. Yeah, I think I just hid right here. You just gotta wait for... It takes a second, but... They should all just walk on by, and I can get up there. This should also be the section where Ellie starts telling her first jokes. Which is why I just said jelly. Ellie, jokes, jelly. There we go.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
Should be moving on now. Yeah.
They pull this crap every time. I swear to God, if they're holding out on us again, yeah, we'll do what? We'll see.
I think they left.
Yep.
Those guys.
And when Ellie says that, Jeez. You will know you're in the clear.
Is the city full of these guys?
Looks like it.
I don't think there's anything to pick up around here. Nope, that's just a bottle. Give me my brick back. Yeah, I think we're good. Just have to wait for Ellie to give me her joke prompt any second now. Where are you, Ellie? Right there. Come over here. Tell me some jokes.
Hey, we can climb the bus right here.
Yeah, I know we can. I'm waiting for you to tell me some jokey jokes. Yeah. See, that's why people missed them, because she takes for fucking ever to initiate it.
If you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No Pun Intended, Volume 2, by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of? Civilware.
Mm-hmm.
What did they use to drink with? Cups. Dixie cups.
Oh, that's terrible.
I walked into my sister's room and tripped on a bra. It was a booby trap.
That's adorable.
The book just fell on my head. I only have myself to blame. Or wait, I said it wrong. Hold on, let me read it again. A book just fell on my head. I only have my shelf to blame. Ruined it. What is the leading cause of divorce in long-term marriages? A stalemate.
That's awful.
You're awful.
Even though
you're
awful. That means.
Nope. Doesn't matter. That's it. That's all I got.
All right, well, let's get out of here then.
We'll get there.
Nothing.
Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me.
Bullshit. Oh, this is the bookstore, isn't it? Oh, shit, it is.
I hear hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area.
Yeah, this part can be excruciatingly difficult. God damn it, I can talk, I swear. But it's done if you can stealth it, which I did after fucking a million times on survival. I managed to actually stealth, I think, the whole portion, only killing some guys
same bullshit
out here secretly without raising the alarm.
People watching all the exits, we can set up a large
yeah.
What is that really going to
I'm going to try it this way first, and then if I can't get up this way, then I'll go around the building where there's a fire escape that you can climb up and not a fire escape, a pair of stairs, which could be considered a fire escape, but there's some stairs that take you up to the second part of, you know, the second story, and that's where we need to go.
You know, maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, youngin. You'll live longer.
And there is a collectible right here for anyone that cares.
Hurry it up.
I'm going as fast as I can. Because I know people like to read the collectible stuff. I have read them all, so I don't really give a shit. Okay, so now... I think I went this way last time. Just gotta make sure I don't get this guy to see me. There is a shiv door. I think that's actually it back there, so we're gonna try and get that. I'm gonna try and see if I can grab him without him alerting everyone. Let's go.
Jeez.
There is a guy standing in a door. Yeah, I think that's him right there. Yeah, and he has a shotgun. I think I can distract him away. That's the door we need to go to get out of, too. So I think I can distract him just enough to get him away from the door, and then I can just sneak through, and it should checkpoint. It's also another collectible in behind the shiv door. I'm definitely taking that. I think that's all that's in here, unfortunately. Yeah. What's still something? Can I actually craft shit? Just a smoke bomb. I'm good on that, though. Okay, so now I just have to... this guy. I might be able to grab him if this guy doesn't notice. Let's see. Get out of my way, Ellie. I'm probably just gonna fuck everything I just did up by trying to do this. Wow. Okay. I hope this is the right door. Oh, hell yes. Did I do it? Okay, yeah. I think I did it. Cool, I didn't even die. That's surprising, because I fucking died a million times trying to do that on survival. But I know that there's some dudes that can run up and shoot us. I think... around here somewhere, and then that truck's gonna start chasing us, so... I'm very surprised I did that in one go. One fucking go. Okay, I thought that there was people out here. I guess that's a different section. Wow, look at that. Making progress. Oh, it's the hotel. Oh, ho, ho. Oh, the hotel.
Alright. I don't think they saw us.
This is what I've been saving my fucking shotgun shells for, is the hotel.
We're a little closer. I think
there is another shiv door around here that might be another area, though. There's like a door with a red X on it. And I think that's around here somewhere, but I won't be able to open it because I don't have any shivs.
That girl is so skinny.
Where are you? Oh, yeah. I thought you had enough food back then. That's what she said. It's pretty funny. Are you letting me talk?
Okay.
Yeah.
But we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
Hello. Yeah, okay, that's a shiv door. Just in case anyone's wondering, that is a shiv door. I do not have one. Which makes me sad, but maybe I can collect enough stuff in here to get one. Maybe. Probably not.
I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here!
Let's see where this goes.
You don't see me. This water is so gross. And I would just be terrified that infected were, like, swimming in it. But I guess that's more zombies. It seems like the infected in this game actually... Oh, I need to get Ellie first. Duh. Yeah, it seems like the infected in this game can obviously die by normal means. You don't need to... Headshots are not the only ways to kill them, obviously. Because Joel just beats the shit out of them all the time. And strangling obviously works. So I'm thinking they probably can't survive in the water either. Underneath it, anyways.
Set up that plank like they did.
Yeah, I got it. Try and pick up the bottle because I think it's alcohol.
Oh, this place stinks.
You stink.
Woods all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
I want to know what you were going to get. Did I walk too far away to finish that conversation? God damn it. Did the same fucking thing. Give me my brick back. Give me that. Yeah, that letter's just pretty much telling you there's a shiv door back the way you came. But if you don't have any shivs, then you're fucked. What do I need? Yeah, finding and blade. I'm fucked. Oh well. There'll be more shiv doors. Out of my way! No. This is their home.
It's clear, Ellie.
I know there's good stuff in here. I think there's a safe somewhere, and I have to. Yeah, there it is. The combination's upstairs, I believe.
No, this is too rich for my blood.
Alcohol.
Oh, I really miss coffee.
Yeah, I don't blame you. Just need some more rags to make a health kit. Or possibly another Molotov, depending on how I'm feeling. Pretty sure the combination is over here. Is it not? I swore it was on the ground over here. Oh, I just fucking walked right past it because I'm super smart like that. 22, 10, 56. Got it. Wish it would just let me jump down, but no, I have to do this again.
I'm on it.
Don't you have more jokes to tell me? I think this is like another joke area. Really? I can't just jump over? It's bullshit. A normal human being would have been able to jump over that. Yeah! My shivs are upgraded! They last 2 hits longer. Which means really nothing because I don't use shivs on anything. But whatever. Because it still takes a full shiv to open a door, so you can't use... What the fuck are you doing, Joel? Put that back. You can't use a shiv, like, you know, a shiv that has one of its little bars missing. Oh, here we go. You have to use a full shiv to open a shiv door.
I tried to catch some fog earlier. I missed.
Haha.
Do you know what's not right?
Left?
Yeah. That's awesome. What does a pirate say while eating sushi?
I don't know what.
Ahoy!
Reloaded?
Pass
okay.
Me some soy. I don't get it. People are making apocalypse jokes like there's no tomorrow. Too soon. That's it.
It's been 20 years. I don't know if it's too soon. I feel like that's a long enough time to make an apocalypse joke. Okay, so I know that there's a lot of good shit in the hotel. It's just sneaking around it isn't the funnest, but it's definitely not the hardest either.
Oh shit. Get down, get down.
Oh, hello. Oh, and you gave me a bullet. Is that... I don't know. I'm just gonna grab it. I don't know if I used my other one. It looks like I didn't. See if there's any doors open. It's a bottle. That is a bottle. No. Okay. Three pistol bullets, though. That's pretty good. I seem to be killing, from what I noticed, I was killing people, at least hunters, one pistol shot. So that's three dead guys right there.